What's Good Players here, and welcome back to another video. So today I'll be showing you the three mistakes on how not to build. So as you can see, there are four houses, and I'll be showing you the mistakes in them. So yeah, let's get into the video. So now the first one, as you can see, here's the problem. It has no windows, and also, it's not tall enough. You want to make your houses at least three blocks tall on the inside. I mean, this house is three blocks tall, but I don't mean this. I mean, like, so that you can jump. I mean, do you like jumping and then hitting your head? I mean, I don't want to hit my head every time I jump. I don't want to hit my head on the roof. Well, so you don't want to build like this. Also, you don't want to build like a box. You want it to be, you want to have a roof like this house over here. And yeah, so now the next thing we're going to be looking at is going to be this house. Now you see, it's normal, but you guys should, I know that there is no such thing as physics in Minecraft, but you should, this just looks horrible whenever you do this. I mean, I can understand you might need a little bit more space, but if you do, at least just do this. At least just get wood from here, and maybe some stairs would help, like this. And maybe just make some, really cool, quick, not hard to build, of these. Just make like two of these and that's fine. I mean, look how bad this looks, and now look how much better it'll look whenever I'm done building this. I mean, it'll just look so much better. I know that there's no such thing as physics in Minecraft, but it just looks so much better. I mean, actually there are a little bit of physics, but not that many. I mean, you gotta just, like, build two of these, and your house is gonna look awesome. It's gonna be the best house in the hood. Just kidding, but it's just gonna be way better. So, guys, I recommend building like this, rather than building like that with, like, no physics. I mean, it just looks so much better. And also, it has no windows or a good roof. So now, on this next one, here's the problem. Everything's good. It has windows. It has lighting. It does not defy physics. It's just the objects it's made of. I mean, that just looks ugly because of those objects. I mean, I don't know, I guess some people just want to live in a rich house or something. And also, you can make your windows look much better using glass panes rather than normal glass blocks. I mean, just look at them compared to each other side by side. I mean, this house just looks horrible because of the material it's made out of. You should try, guys, to at least just not make your houses out of this. I mean, it just looks horrible to build with, like, expensive blocks like emeralds and diamonds and gold and those stuff. You don't want to build with those. They just look ugly as a house. And now this over here has maybe a few mistakes, but it's awesome. It uses glass panes, it has lighting, you can jump like this, it has a good roof, it has a door, it does not use ugly blocks. I mean, it just looks awesome. I know that it's not furnished right now, but if you add furniture, it's gonna be the best thing ever. I mean, wait, let me set the time today so that you can guys see it better. I mean, look at this, guys. Compared to these three, it just looks so much better. I mean, guys, And here's how. You just need to build a roof like this. You need stairs and just keep on stacking them like this. And yeah, but if you get to a point like this where there's like only one block, you can't make stairs, just get a half block, a slab, and it'll look still awesome. I mean, look, it just looks like it's continuing to go, and you don't even realize it, that it's a slab there. Literally, guys, you want to use some wood, and also the corners here, use the tree trunks, oak wood, just normal, classic oak wood from a normal tree. I mean, you should do that to your corners. It looks awesome. I mean, for the inside corners, like over here, you don't really need it because it's not, the looks are mainly for the outside, not the inside. But if you want, I mean, it's totally fine to do some wood over here on the inside. But yeah, you just gotta make this house. We put a, and it also does not have a grass floor. I mean, it's awesome. Uses glass panes. I don't even know if I mentioned some stuff yet. And all you need to do is add furniture and it's perfect. So yeah, guys, that's all pretty much. And yeah, you also want a door. I mean, if you guys want a part 2 on how to not build and how to build, I can make one. It's totally fine. So yeah, guys, see, leave your ideas in the comment section below if you think that I should make a part 2 in this. I mean, all these houses are good. I'm not saying that your houses are bad, guys, if you build like one of these three. I mean, it's just, you need to improve a bit. And, yeah, I mean, this house did not originate. I mean, if you do want to make these pillars look better, you should make your this part a bit taller to make them look better. These pillars over here, but still, they just look awesome. And I forgot to put some stairs here, but it's okay. And, yeah, so that's pretty much all, guys. And yeah, so guys, that will be the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and be sure to subscribe, like the video. Wait, don't just subscribe and like the video. Smash those buttons so hard that your screen on your device breaks. Or maybe if you're on a computer or laptop, just break your mouse because of how hard you smash it. I mean, just smash the like button and subscribe button, and join my Discord server. The code, I think, was EW24MK. All of the letters are not capital. They're lowercase except for the E in the beginning. And yeah, so guys, peace.